Only $10.
Don't! Are you really gonna do this? Sheila!
No!
Sheila!
No!
Shit, Will, it's your brother!
The hell is this? Let her down!
Nick, I can explain.
Let her down, Will! I swear to God, I'll tell Mom!
I went back to my cabin. The door was open. The next thing I knew, all my money was gone, and Ziggy was just sprinting away.
Because you were chasing me.
Ziggy!
You talk when I tell you to talk.
Did you see her take it?
Everyone did.
Everyone.
All right. Well, that's it, Berman. 5 strikes. You're out.
I'm out? They just tried to murder me.
Yeah, and I'll deal with them. But first, get back to camp. Call Mommy, because you've done it, Nightwing.
I didn't do it.
Oh, yeah? Just like you didn't set the camp flag on fire? Let out the camp rabbits or graffiti the outhouse stalls? I warned you.
Kurt, it's not her fault, really. She's possessed by Sarah Fear.
Hey!
Look, we kick her out, somebody's gonna ask about the burn on her arm. Then who's in trouble, huh? Why don't we just let this one slide? Yeah?
All right, one more strike. And you're out for real, you hear me, Berman? One more.
Being bossed around by a good. Wow. Some things never change.
God, I hate that little bitch.
Hey. You should probably have Nurse Lane check that burn out.
No, I think I'm just gonna let it get infected and die.
What, I don't even get a thank you?
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Thank you, King of Sunnyvale, future police chief Nick Good, for rescuing poor, helpless Shady Cider me. How could I ever repay you? Oh, I know, I'll just bat my eyes at you, like all the other dumbass girls.